Hi guys, this is Saddam Hussain and welcome to my channel A to Z English Skills. Today we are here to learn about present continuous tense. Keep watching this video and in this video you will be learning a lot of new things in present continuous tense. So let's get started. Present continuous tense shows continuous actions, the actions that you are doing right now. For suppose, I am operating a laptop. They are not making noise. Is he doing his work? Let's see what are the helping verbs of present continuous tense. Present continuous tense has got three helping verbs, is, am, and are. Is used with he, she, it, and singular noun. Am is used with I. Are is used with we, you, they, and plural noun. Its structure is subject plus helping verb plus ing form of verb plus object. We use not after helping verb to make it negative, and helping verb is used before subject to make it interrogative. For suppose, we are working together. Affirmative. I am not making noise. Negative. Is Nick sleeping? Interrogative. Its indicators are at the moment, now, right now, and look and listen with exclamatory mark. In advanced level, we also use present continuous tense instead of future indefinite tense. For suppose, I am meeting my friends next week. We are not going to Japan next month. Thank you. If you are new here, please don't forget to subscribe my channel. Thank you.